Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol ZOM. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Not sure what I mean by 30-minute. I do offer an explanation video at that link. Well, a quick recap from the previous video I did on this one, but I talked about this overall pattern here, this wedge pattern, symmetrical triangle, where you had the bears pushing down, you had the bulls pushing up. And the question going forward was, you know, who is ultimately going to win out? And as of right now, looking like the bears are winning out. So that's the bad news, is the price actually did break to the downside. Now, the good news is it was a very anticlimactic break. I mean, it broke to the downside of the pattern and then really didn't do anything. Price just basically went sideways. So, I mean, that doesn't mean it's a guarantee of anything, but it does suggest that it does make it a more than plausible thought to have that. You know what? Maybe this is just some sort of fake breakdown. Maybe this is just some sort of situation where the bulls are saying, hey, just kidding, and then they're going to, you know, push the price back upwards. You know, that all still remains to be seen. But like I said, it's a more than rational thought, given that the fact broke to the downside of the pattern and then just didn't do anything. It just went sideways. So we'll see what happens there. But yeah, moral of the story here, the sooner the price can get back up above, you know, that green line right there, the better. In fact, let me just get rid of that line there and focus on more so that purple line at $2.50. So $2.50 is going to be that level where if the price can break above there and then start to stay above it, at that point, in my mind, it makes more than enough sense to say that, okay, well, that pattern breakdown was just a faulty one. There was no genuine strength behind it. And at that point, it becomes a situation where, all right, maybe the bulls are now finally getting ready to push upwards and get up through that red line up there, which is, again, the top part of that channel, top part of that pattern there. But right now, not really relevant, but still, I'm going to keep it on the chart just because, you know, that's going to be a good confirmation point on whether or not the bulls are truly back or not. As far as levels of support are concerned, now, as far as the next key level to watch, that would be down here at $2.30. Now, if the price breaks down through 230 and keeps on moving at that point, I would say that's full-blown confirmation that it has been a bearish breakdown, but we'll see what happens with it moving forward. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.